Dude, that is gross. You sure that ain't a bite?
Mm-hmm.
Squeeze it.
No, I ain't squeezing it. The swelling actually went down a little bit.
That shit's rotting out of there.
Smell a Band-Aid.
I don't want to smell it.
Smell a Band-Aid.
That's gangrene. How the hell did you do that? Dude, I'm filming you. Smell your fingers.
I don't smell nothing.
That's what's bad.
Huh?
Ew. That's the worst part of it. Dude, the damn Band-Aid's black. Fuck you. This is doctor mode. Look, all that shit's black. What is that, a camouflage Band-Aid?
Yeah. Fucking hide in the woods.
Dr. Jug is on the case.
We're screwed.
Ooh.
Jug will be no longer on this episode of Jug and Pug Show. He has been discontinued. There will be a new Jug on the show by next week.
Touch, huh?
Oh yeah.
All right. Now the whole crap. Well, we're gonna numb it up.
What, if like a burning sensation?
No, I kind of got something there to take out that steam a little bit. So just hold on. Here we go, mosquito bite.
It's a big mosquito.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! That's what you doing? You videoing?
That's an 8-bit river swamp mosquito there.
You know you're doing video, Dr.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I asked him before I did it.
Son of a biscuit.
Does it hurt, Pug?
No, it feels good.
Especially when it quits hurting.
Yeah, right there. Whoo!
I think that'll get it.
Let's hope so. You will wake up with a different hairstyle. You go to sleep tonight.
Your brothers?
No, that's the bad part. Work together.
Give me a alcohol prep. Yeah, I'm going to want a coffee.
You want another one?
Pug before the cut.
I still feel that.
You're going to still feel me. Present, but you shouldn't feel much pain.
Let's hope it feels none.
Are you nervous?
felt funny.
Well, it only feels funny because it looks gross.
You know what? We need to irrigate it. Just a, they don't have to have it zero wet, just a little gel coat. And a
shrimp.
I watched one on YouTube today. They pulled a core out. Is that long?
It's actually looking better now.
It does look better. I think there's a little piece up in there that was a little cool.
This is not the needle.
All right, let's make sure that looks pretty good. All right. All right, let's wash it a little bit. Okay. Good enough. Oh, I don't know if I got my X-ray. I think somebody stopped me. I got my X-ray ordered on room 1.
What you want to order?
Cervical spine. Non-trauma, you know, just neck pain, because it's old. All right, ma'am, in just a second, we're going to pack this for you.
That's better than it did. Looks a lot better than it did. Still gross, but...
Oh, we're going to get him fixed up. I might be up in jail and he might show me some favor.
It's a possibility. I won't see you in jail. I find it hard to believe you ever go to jail.
No, this is not to make you, not to be mean to you. It's just to keep it open to where it can start healing and not seal back over on you.
So how would I change this? I got to change it or?
Oh, you can probably just pull it out. It might pull out with the dressing.
Within how many days?
Maybe even tomorrow. Because you'll probably want to change this dressing tomorrow.
That's just to let it drain?
Mm-hmm. Jill's gonna finish with you, man.
Appreciate it, Doc.